We are here with a hot take. The first hot take from the Trumpetistas. Hey, what's up, Trumpetistas? Shout out. So, hot take for today is that you need to embrace your awesomeness. Yeah, that's what's up. So we're here, we're living in this beautiful life, and 2020 is rolling out, and whatever's going on, you know, you just gotta know that you have the power to choose and change everything in the moment, starting in the moment, and there's all the powers that be, and they're moving around, you know, but there's like a shift upon us as there has been. And you gotta just know that you can go to that root of who you are. You have a cosmic root, you have a cosmic family, and all of that energy is literally pouring out, it's pouring through you. And you got people that believe in you, you got people around you that are on the move, and so there's all this momentum, and that's it. Just sink in and create your life. And like, as far as anybody who might be trying to lead you, remember that you are led by your own inner guide, the spirit and nature and the Lord, you know, who you look up to, love, like wisdom, good ideas are like moving you forward. And so you don't have to worry about anybody, and you can't really rely on anybody for the change to come that you want to come. So don't, you know. That's right. Yeah. Hey, Trumpetistas, out.